Japan held their line well. A couple of occasions looked to be lacking numbers in defence when it went very wide, but it all leads to a free kick.
Not back 10.
Seven, okay. Advantage 7, not back 10.
Back in position to scrum half, but he's not allowed to play it because Himeno takes it on. Towards half time in front here against England. Himeno again. And he just isn't held, and he goes on.